looked at the weather satellite. Looked like we got a little open window here. Oh, a window of opportunity. Turn around up here? Okay.
We're gonna get an offer of $6 million on it, and they just let the bank take it. Wow. I think he owed them like $4 million on it.
Yeah.
Into a house. Yeah. Another place up there that's going to be close to you. So he died about 4 years ago. I think he built it 2 years before he died.
This one?
It's a friggin' indoor shoot in the cellar, theater. It's really neat house.
Are you a real estate agent?
No, plumber.
Oh, okay.
Everybody always has plumber problems.
Yeah.
They'll call sooner or later.
Probably know my buddy Bill Hughes.
I know Bill real well. Bill's a good guy.
Yep. Good surfer too.
Yeah.
Yeah,
he had to start his own business because if he was left up to his brother Bobby running the other business, he'd starve by then.
Yeah. I thought it was his dad's business.
That's Hughes Group.
Yeah.
His brother Bobby runs that pretty much.
Okay.
His dad's basically retired.
Yeah.
Still had the problem with him and his wife splitting up.
Oh, yeah.
Going through that for quite a while.
Well, the deal was, Bill didn't think he was married.
Nah, you didn't.
God's hell.
You're kind of lost, eh, man?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're married.
No, we actually had that little skit in high school about a couple and just different quirks in the law.
Yeah.
And, you know, this the example they used in our little skit was a couple that got married by a bartender. And obviously, you know, it's like, well, he was a bartender, of course he could marry us. I'm like, well, no, he can't legally marry you, but you put the idea there, you get mail that says, Mr. and Mrs.
You got bank account together and property together, or you can present yourself in some kind of life. Or,
right.
I think it's 6 months time in this state. I'm not sure.
6 months? Woo!
Yeah.
And then it went through how
your girlfriend can have half of everything you got, Douglas.
Oh, I have a girlfriend.
It only takes